embarrassment to nature. Do you know that?
Temperature's heading down.
Freezing my tail off.
But how do we know it's an ice age?
Because of all the ice!
And the whole world's heading south.
Get off me!
Except four misfits going the other way.
I'm not going.
Who are about to discover something that brings them together.
We should return him.
If you're looking for the humans, you're never going to reach them before the pass closes up with snow.
Now they're looking out for the kid.
From now on, refer to me as Lord of the Flame.
Hey, Lord of the Flame. Your tail's on fire.
And everyone else better look out for them.
I actually thought you were going to eat me.
I don't eat junk food.
This I gotta see.
I'm fine. I'm gonna die. Manny!
Where's the baby?
There he is!
Ice Age.
I've heard of these crackpots.
Subarctic temperatures will force us underground for a million billion years.
So you got three melons?
This March, chill with Ray Romano.
Hey, does this look like a petting zoo to you, huh?
John Leguizamo.
From now on, refer to me as Lord of the Flame.
Hey, Lord of the Flame. Your tail's on fire.
Dennis Leary.
You're a little low on the food chain to be mouthing off.
You say that, but you don't mean it.
And Scrat.
You lost, aren't you?
That's it. You're out of the herd.
They'll answer the call of the wild.
Fish.
And they'll boldly go where no mammal has gone before. From Academy Award winner Chris Wedge, 20th Century Fox presents a Blue Sky Studios production.
Stick together. It's easy to get lost in here.
The story of four strangers who go from sub-zero...
Back scratcher!
...to heroes.
Come on, keep up with me.
I would if you were moving!
Move, sloth! Sloth!
Way to go, tiger.
Ice Age.
Yay! You're okay. You're okay. I can kiss you. Yuck!
You're an embarrassment to nature. Do you know that?